respect and being respectful and polite. That's what it comes down to. And we've got labels like cultural appropriation. And
well, you've got labels like that. I haven't.
Right. Okay. Labels exist like cultural appropriation, and people like you find them uncomfortable and don't like them. But another word for it is literally being polite and not trying to offend other cultures.
I have a question.
That's what it comes down to.
I have a question. This tomorrow night, lots of kiddies will take to the streets, and we might have a black child who chooses to dress. I love this tone. We might have a black kiddie who wants to dress as Frankenstein's monster. Presumably, he's not allowed to do that.
I mean, come on.
Or Dracula.
There is a clear difference between dressing up as mythical, you know, scary Halloween character, a caricature, these kinds of things. Things from, you know, do you know what I mean?
There is I don't know what you mean. All right, okay. Hold on. I've changed my mind. That black boy wants to dress as Superman. Well, clearly he can't do that then, can he?
Why not?
Well, because Superman, as it's always... Superman, as it has always been depicted, is a white character. So that poor black boy can't go as Superman, just as this white kiddie can't go as Moana, because it's cultural appropriation.
There is a difference between these.
Oh, how does that work?
We know this, because we know that blackface is more offensive than whiteface.
No,
there is a difference between somebody dressing up as a culture that has face prejudice.
Can this little black boy be Superman?
Yes.
But the little white girl can't be Moana?
I mean, like, she...
Why?
What it comes down to is... Why don't you do it my way?
Just let them both do what they want to be. And I'll tell you what, if the black boy wants to be Moana, he can be. And if the white girl wants to be Superman, she can be. It's so much easier in my world.
What it comes down to is, of course it's easier, but it's also idealistic. Like, we live in a world that has got historical oppression and social issues. Like, these are real. I wish
he just wants to dress as Moana.